silicone breast implantation affects breastfeeding in females? Most of the female is having this question in their mind. My name is Dr. Archa. I'm MCH Plastic and Cosmetic Surgeon, Director of Rejuva Aesthetica Cosmetic Clinic in Ahmedabad. Friends, silicone breast implantation can never affect breastfeeding in females, because what happens is the female is having a breast on the chest area. So here is the nipple, then comes the breast glands, then comes the fat, and then comes the muscle. So most of the time what we do is we put a silicone breast implant beneath the breast tissue. So what happens is post pregnancy the milk comes from the ducts. So it will not going to affect the breastfeeding in females. So don't worry if the quality of the implant is good. If the procedure is done by a plastic surgeon, then definitely pre-marriage phase females, don't worry about it. If you have this kind of query, if you have the questions about this procedure, you can definitely contact our female coordinator. We have female coordinator to answer such queries. So don't worry, we will try to help you out. Thank you so much, friends.